demonic, slut, I'm comical. Mr. Diabolical. In these bitches' face, they can't smoke me like the Chronicle. And the kids got the chronic, yo, to stop when it is legal. And I don't mean to be a broken record, but this cage spinning keeps me reckless. In depth of this bullshit, they think they bless us with young, but I can't see a single thing standing next to this. Always being told that I take my life way too serious. So watch how I do this game, I'm lit, bitch, where I'm furious. Heard about having money, no lie, it makes me curious. I'll murder your cornflake floor, my serial killer shit. Building this brand is taking longer than fucking FEMA did. Stop for a second and take a breather, there's no fear in this. Too many words, too much time, not enough herb, I'm fine. Keep pushing pedals, turning wheels in my mind, I swear this time. Refuse stand in line and be the one to miss the ride. Doing nothing, it's a sign, nah, 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 please don't lose your mind. When I tell you won't be fine, while you're bumming to make it by. We've all gotta work to survive, so it's no use to live a lie. Just keep pushing with some pride, and people might just let you slide. Yo, listen, I don't need a beat behind my words to be considered powerful, but I put a beat behind it to give your girl something to shower to. Yeah, you need to stop tripping, you silly fucking coward, you. Cause yeah, your friend's cute, but no, I will not deflower you. Wait, I probably will, and I need to stop lying. Please believe that dinner is one thing I'm not buying. So reaching for my wallet is one thing to stop trying. These are just the mommy issues speaking, I'll stop crying. Maybe one day, but no time soon. I know I'm gone, my ego fills a whole damn room. And I'll be right here just waiting again for any chance to show the dark side of my pad in this pen. There is no exit from the lion's den. Got one rule, fuck friends, they all just lie and sin. I know not one will be here from beginning to end, but probably would if I never had to work to be a trend. So for you, this is the message I send. Fuck everything and all the time we spent. You used to ask my help for rent, cause all weed your money when. Is that what you call some kin? Charlie had me way back when, and for that I owe the man, I owe him.
Yeah. Shouts to Charlie Columbus. How's it going out there, boys? We're doing great on this side.